but first he lit it on fire.
Oh, well, shit.